What up, everybody in YouTube world? Here's another video by Efi's Voice. Here I go. I make videos like this, so I just felt like making this video too. It's a little same thing as other videos, but here I go. Life is about what your breath says. Remember that, people. Life is about what your breath says. You know, whatever your breath says is what life is about. It's the way people understand you. It's the way people feel you. It's the way people see you. It's the way people relate with you. It's the way people know you. You know, life is about what your breath says. It's about what you breathe to, but I'm just saying your breath now. So, life is about what your breath says. That's the way people understand you. That's the way people see you. That's the way people feel you. That's the way people know you. That's the way people do. See you, know you, understand you, feel you, all that. You know, life is about what your breath says. Whatever your breath is saying is really what life is about. It's what we all talk to. It's what we all talk to in the long run. We speak because our breath says a lot. We talk because our breath says a lot, and it makes you talk sometimes. But life is about what your breath says. You know, life is about what your breath says. So whatever your breath says is really what we learn about you and how we learn about you. So remember that. Remember, try to make sure your breath says something positive, says wisdom, knowledge and understanding, freedom, justice and equality, and says the right thing. So remember that. Life is what your breath says. You know, that's the way people understand you, see you, feel you, relate with you, cope with you, deal with you, and all that. You know, life is about what your breath says. Life is about what your breath says. If you know that, you'll be a lot comfortable in crazy situations. You'll feel comfortable in crazy situations. You'll understand a lot more about yourself, about how to deal with people and situations. And you'll feel a lot more knowledgeable about life and show more wisdom and understanding and learn more in life. So just remember that. Life is about what your breath says. You have a mouth because you breathe, and life is about what your breath says. So remember that, and you'll cope more better with situations. You still go through trials and tribulations, pain and suffering and annoying things, but remember, life is about what your breath says. Whatever, you know, if you can understand that, you know how to cope with certain situations, deal with people, deal with situations, and learn and move on and just learn in life. So life is about what your breath says. We have a mouth because we breathe, but life is about what your breath says. If you can understand that, then you'll understand a lot. All right, that's the video for now. Have a great day. Peace.